Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add voiceovers on KineMaster. KineMaster makes it easy to add a voiceover to your video, and here's a step-by-step guide. First of all, open the KineMaster application from your app drawer, and then make sure you open up a new project. After you select a project you want to work on, go ahead and tap on the media option at the top and select a video clip you want to voice over to. Once you select the video clip, tap on the tick mark at the top right to import it onto your timeline. Now, in order to voice over to the video, go ahead and tap on record. Tap on the start option and record your voice over for your video. If you want to stop the voice over, you can tap on the stop button. Once you are done doing your voiceover, it'll be added onto your timeline. You can now go ahead and further edit your audio by applying effect and other option from the right hand side corner. After you are done with your voice recording, and if you're happy with the result, tap on export at the top right, select the export setting from the menu, and tap on save as video at the bottom right in order to save your video. So that is how you will be able to voice over in KineMaster. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.